Hi everyone, my name is Julia and I'm a second year student in international business in Hazard University. Hazard University is a university of applied sciences in Vlissingen in the south of the Netherlands. And today I would like to talk more in deep about my course of international business and why I chose to come here. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Julia, I am 21 years old, I come from Italy and I'm a second year student in international business. In high school, I studied international relationships for marketing, and especially at the beginning of the last year, so the fifth year of high school, I realized how I wanted to continue to study marketing, economics and finance. So I decided to start my university career here in the Netherlands. But why in Hazard? First of all, because it's a small university, so you have really wonderful relationship with the teachers who know you as a person, as a student, and not as a number. And that's so important for me. Second of all, because it's a practice-oriented university, because there are a lot of group projects, and in my opinion, it's really helpful for the future, because if you want to work in a company, you need to work in a team with people, so if you start in the university, it's wonderful. Then, because of the international environment, in fact, in Hazard, there are students from all over the world, from all the continents, and of course you are you discover new cultures, you try new type of foods, you learn words from different languages, so that's really nice. The classes here are of maximum 20 students, so it's really easy to ask questions to the teachers, and they are always willing to help you and answer to all the questions. And last but not least, for important, Vlissingen is a city by the sea. So after university, it's amazing to go outside, go to the beach, and go for a walk, watch the sunset, run. So it's a wonderful place to do that. So, talking about the study program. The International Business course offers three options. You can study just the IB core subjects. You can add one language, or you can study also two languages between German, Dutch, Spanish, and French. Every year is divided into trimesters, and after every trimester, you have your exam period. In the first year, the IB core subjects are market research, information literacy, intercultural competence, where you really understand what are the similarities and differences of every culture. Then you have company profile, where you need to visit companies and then create a profile of them and compare them. Then you have finance, economics, expert plan. Again, here it's a group project and you need to visit a company and then work with that, creating an expert plan. Then you have sustainable business innovation. Then you have simulation gaming, conscious capitalism, you need to sell different products and it's a game and you are competing with different groups in your class and it's really fun. Then in the second year, you have organizational behavior, management accounting, research innovation, quantitative research. But the fun part is the second semester. In fact, for one entire semester, you're doing the student company. So basically, the students are divided into groups and they are starting, running and closing a business. And that's amazing because of course, it's something that not all the universities you can do, but I will talk about that later. In the third year, you have one period for your minor and one period for your internship, and you can do your minor first and then your internship, or you can do your internship and then your minor. If you have two languages or one language, you really need to go in the countries where this language is spoken. But if you don't have languages, you can go wherever you want in the world. And the Hazed University has a lot of partner universities all around the world, and that's amazing because you need to pay the tuition fees that you are paying to study here in Hazed. So, in case, for example, you want to go to study in the United States, you don't need to pay a lot. In your first year, for the first semester, you have lectures, while in the second semester, you have your graduation phase. So you have your graduation internship, and you can do your internship in the same place where you did in the third year, or you can choose another company. And based on that, you write your thesis. So to sum up, international business is a 4 years course. In the third year, you have your minor and your internship in two different countries. You can choose one of two languages between German, French, Dutch, and Spanish. The only combination that you can have is German and Dutch because, of course, they are similar. In Hazed, the lectures are in class or online. Plus, you have assignments and/or group projects. In the first year, the main subjects are market research, company profile, and the expert plan. Last year, I visited different companies, and one of them is Dow, that is a multinational, and it's in the chemical sector. Well, as I mentioned before, in the second year, in the second semester, you start your student company. So students are divided into groups and they start, learn, run, and close a business. All these groups are decided by the teacher based on some psychological criteria, and that's really nice because you're not always working with your friends, but with people with different mentalities, that different approaches. So that's really nice because it really shows the reality. So all these groups discuss an idea, they contact suppliers, they find shareholders, they create a business plan, so a financial plan, a marketing plan, a management organizational plan, and an operational plan. Then they create a marketing strategy, advertising, and then they start to selling and close the business. Right now, my company is called Come Together, and we are creating different games. Because the concept is to give the opportunity to people to come together and have a fun time together. The career opportunities. Well, when you finish international business, of course, you can start a master, but you can also start to work. You can become an international marketing manager, a digital marketing manager, an import and export consultant, a purchasing manager, a supply chain manager, a market researcher, like everything that is connected to business, to finance, to marketing. And this course offers a lot of different subjects, so you really have the opportunity to discover what you like and of course what also you don't like. So that's really, really nice. But why international business here in Hazed? First of all, because it's a safe environment. Vlissingen is not a big city, it's not Rotterdam, it's not Amsterdam, and for this reason it's really safe. You can walk freely, and from the first day you are meeting so many people that are becoming your second family. Because of the practice-based education, as I mentioned before, we have a lot of group projects, we have contact with different companies. It's really easy to contact teachers. In fact, you can always email them and they reply to you really quickly. Because of the international environment, there are so many people from all around the world, but also Dutch people who decided to study in English and not in Dutch. And it's really nice because, of course, then they are really helping you to discover the country. You can go with them in different parts of the Netherlands and you are going to visit like places that maybe you wouldn't go if you wouldn't know them. And of course, because of the third year abroad and Hazed has a lot of partner universities all around the world. And a note, if you want to study in an international environment by the sea, Hazed is the right choice for you. This is the end of my presentation. If you have questions, really feel free to contact me. Here you have my email. my number, or of course you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook, and you can write me there, and I will be really happy to answer to all your questions. So I wish you a wonderful day, and bye!